Think Squirreloween, that annual Halloween event the Richmond Flying Squirrels hold for children at the Diamond. And then think how the AA franchise might be able to use the ballpark on Arthur Ashe Boulevard in the absence of minor league baseball throughout the summer. Father's Day catch on Sunday was held at the Diamond, and the event's popularity suggests that the Squirrels may be able to generate some life at the Diamond as gathering restrictions ease in Richmond.